Okay, so we gotta get to the farm. Get in the truck.
If Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all, I made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry.
Alright. Gotta go down this long, winding road here. Oh. Down the mountain. Whoa. If I go this way, will this take me down the mountain? Yep. Whoa!
You gotta be kidding.
If I had to hit the Taken with my truck, I like to hit the Taken with my truck. They don't leave bloodstains. So, I really can't complain about having to wash it later. This doesn't make any sense. Am I even close to the farm? I don't know. Fit the truck through this hole? Nope. And it appears as though... Okay. I don't see a way to get there from here. Maybe I need to go back? Yeah, I took a wrong turn somewhere? I mean, maybe I just need to go down to that gate and get out of the truck. Probably. It's probably my best bet at this point. Okay. I'm gonna hit this Taken with my truck. He's dead now. Alright. Let's get in here. Great, now we have, excavators. Ow. That are haunted by the Taken. Get to the light! Get to the light! Alright, we're almost there. Good. Okay, we gotta go through this hole. And then across the yard. It's easy. I'm out of ammo, so I really hope that no Taken show up.
I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Al! Run! It's coming! There's too many of them!
Whoa!
God damn!
Ah. I thought this fireworks still work after all these years.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot! Al, we have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out!
Ah! Dang it.
guy even come from? Drop a flare! That'll stun him for a bit.
Yeah, I got three shots. I got one shot. I'm out of ammo, but we've got flares and flashbangs. Yes!
Already, dang, unloading a whole clip into your face.
Flare will give me enough time to reload the gun.
They are trying to kill us. That's
who keeps
blowing?
Really?
Heavy duty lantern. Oh boy. Too many of them. Yeah. All right. Throwing flashbangs. Oh. Whoa.
That door just exploded. Or whatever that is.
That was awesome.
We're still alive, so I can't complain. Thanks, Barry. There's another coffee thermos. Did I not pick that up earlier? Okay, well anyway, I'm gonna pick up these batteries. I'm gonna get to the Anderson house. It's up the road here.
Hey,
up the hill.
This way to the farm.
Where'd you go? Oh, here we go. How do I get... Wait, hold up. How do I... Oh, there's Barry. Okay. How do we... Okay, we go this way.
See, bestseller? No reason to worry. Your cutout's good as new, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time.
You know, there's probably a warehouse somewhere with, like, 20 of those, you know? 20,000, maybe. Okay. What's up here? I don't know. Oh, okay, I see.
I think Alan Wake here has something to say.
Oh my gosh, Barry, stop!
All day long, I'm always intense and moody.
Are we sure I can't shoot Barry?
I think I see what you did there.
Alright, let's roll.
You want me to do my imitation of Barry Wheeler? No?
They really went all out with this Viking crap, didn't they?
Dang.
Look at all this stuff. Must have done okay for themselves, so how come I never heard of these guys before?
And this from the guy who learned about Ozzy Osbourne through reality TV?
The Viking boat looked imposing, almost like a battering ram.
The Dream of Dreams. That's by someone else.
We join Mr. Jones. He explores the endless dreamscape, only to be brought to a sudden stop by the sadly mundane situation.
I don't know how to get up to that Viking ship, so. Wait, we kind of need that to break through the door, don't we?
You don't know him? What are you? He's the guy dreaming us. Not just us. He dreams everything. All of this.
Wait, look. I saw batteries. There's batteries. Okay, use. Use how? Ah, there we go. Boom. What the? Oh, crap. Flare or flashbang, actually. Wait a minute, how do I get into the Anderson house? Where's the door? Did I pass it? This looks like a chicken coop. Okay, I see this is the house. How do we get in the house, though, is my question. Gotta be careful, there's power lines over here. Oh, there we go. Alright. There's Barry. Hello, Barry. Let's go in.
Wow! Those geezers had quite a production going on. Ooh, you know what, Al? If we make it through this alive, I'm gonna start representing them. Yep, sell this stuff online, maybe get a reality show going, release a new single.
Good luck with that, pal.
Hey, you find us a way out of here, okay? I'm gonna take a closer look at this stuff. Be careful, Al!
Random boxes of shotgun ammo. That's about all there is up here. Let's go up to the third floor. Oh!
I'm good. Keep your eyes open, okay?
Okay, top floor. Anything good? Not really, but there is a ladder. Which means we can go at least a little higher. There's a switch. Is this the switch for the silo door? No, it's a radio.
As you regular listeners know, I tend to work through the night. I'm not the only one. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton are taking a couple of moments off their busy schedule to join me here in the studio. How busy are you now? Deerfest is almost here, isn't it? I bet that keeps you in business.
Pretty busy, yeah.
What's all this? Oh, okay. This is gonna take time.
It had to be the Andersons' home on the other side of the field. It wasn't far now. I wasn't worried about trusting the ramblings of two burned.
Okay, that's the actual house.
They had the goods.
Okay. This is just the silo. How do I get out of here? Oh. There's a hole. Very good. Now, run for the hills.
You've got to be kidding me.
Seriously? Oh my. Ah! The power of the light compels you. Get back here. Oh! The power of the light compels you. There we go. There's 65 billion cows and pigs in the world. And now there's one less. Alright, we're here. Oh, I never let Barry out. I thought I did that. My bad. Let me go do that real quick. I would leave him in there, but the game won't let me go on unless I let him out. So, how do I get over there? Okay. Okay, how do I open the silo door? Where do I go? I've got to go through here somehow. I go through this gate somehow, or do I? Wait, hold up. Oh no, I go through here. Okay. Is there anything in here? Anything interesting? Anything useful? No. Okay. Alright, hold on a minute, Barry. I'm coming. Okay, that's where we were earlier.
Al? Is that you out there, buddy?
I had to find a key to get Barry out.
Yeah,
are you kidding me?
Hang on. I'll try to find a key to get the door open.
Gotta find a friggin' key? Where the hell am I gonna find a key at? Oh. There was something in here. Okay. Barry. I mean this politely. Shut up.
Come on, Al, open the door already. Hey, let's go, man.
Alright. Can't go through the gate. We gotta go through this way. Actually, we can't go through this way, I don't think. Yeah, alright. We are gonna have to go through the gate. We're about to have to push it. Push. Neat.
Hey, I think that's the farm on the other side of the field. We're almost there. This farm is a crazy place for crazy people.
We should feel right at home then.
Thank God, we're almost there.
Come on, one more gate. Let's do this thing.
Alright. So, next time, we'll explore the Anderson house, I guess.